Chinese Massacre. This racially motivated riot started on October 4, 1871, when a mob began attacking residents of Chinatown in Los Angeles. 18 people died. Latimer Massacre. On September 10, 1897, a sheriff shot 19 unarmed miners at the Latimer Mine in Pennsylvania. It's known as one of the most significant events in the history of United Mine Workers, UMW. Hans Mill Massacre. The Hans Mill Massacre happened on October 30, 1838, after a militia unit attacked a Mormon settlement in Missouri. 19 people died. Heron Massacre. On June 21, 1922, Union miners in Illinois brutally murdered 23 non-Union miners and guards during a protest. Hanapepe Massacre, also known as the Battle of Hanapepe. On September 9, 1924, a strike led by Filipino sugar workers in Hawaii resulted in the deaths of 20 people. Bloody Monday. Bloody Monday took place in Louisville, Kentucky after Protestant mobs attacked Irish Catholic neighborhoods on August 6, 1855. The riots left 22 people dead and hundreds of properties destroyed. Quesada Massacre. In 1874, a paramilitary organization of Southern Democrats known as the White League attacked Republican officeholders. The massacre took place in Red River, Louisiana, and left 26 people dead. Sandy Hook Elementary School shooting. On December 14, 2012, 20-year-old Adam Lanza fatally shot 20 elementary school students and 7 adults after killing his mother at their home in Newtown, Connecticut. He killed 28 people in total. Rock Springs Massacre. On September 2, 1885, in Rock Springs, Wyoming, immigrant white miners got angry because lower-paid Chinese miners were getting more jobs. 28 people were killed in subsequent riots. Snake River Massacre. On May 1887, along the Snake River in Wallowa County, Oregon, a small group of men murdered and mutilated 34 Chinese workers. The perpetrators were never convicted. Nueces Massacre. On August 10, 1862, a violent confrontation between German Texans and Confederate soldiers left 34 German Texans dead. Thibodeau Massacre. On November 22, 1887, a violent labor dispute between black and white workers based in Thibodeau, Louisiana, left more than 35 casualties.